Engine pulls loaded coal trucks up a gradient from Elymore and Eppleton pits to the 9 mile line heading into Sunderland. Today, 119 knot out, the Warden Law engine is still hauling 5,000 tons of coal a day. Yes, all that you see here dates back to 1836, except for the shaft and some new bearings and Alfred. Perhaps soon the time will come when the Warden Law engine will have to be replaced by a more modern installation. When that day comes, no one will miss her more than Alfred Swinhoe.